Serena enjoys the wonders of the shoreline before returning home, inspiring admiration among her peers for her courage to explore, like, and follow. Despite not tasting the coffee, Serena finds joy in her seaside sojourn and cherishes the memories of her adventure.